Hello. Hello, hello. Hello, hello. Hello, hello. First of all, I want to say that I'm very, very happy to be here with you at the Greek Theater. It's been a long time since I've been at the Greek Theater, and I've seen some shows here, but I wasn't, you know, just hanging out. But it is great to be here. I give all praise to God for just the opportunity of being here again. If you're wondering who is to my right or to your left, it's my daughter Aisha.
Yeah, there isn't she lovely kid.
Making me the youngest grandfather in all history. No, it's wonderful. Well, I wanted to share with you the reason behind A Wonder Summer's Night. A Wonder Summer's Night really began long before I came up with a title. It really came about, I guess, around the time that my mother passed away, which was on the 31st of May of last year. It was the most painful moment in our lives as family. And I said immediately after my mother passed, I said, you know what, let's forget performing for a while. Let's cancel everything out. Let's not do nothing. I need to meditate. I need to think about this. I need to go through whatever the pain is. And it was almost like my mother came in my ear and she said, boy, you better get your ass up there. Do what God wants you to do. She said, I'll never leave you no matter what. So that inspired me so much that we had a performance in Hawaii that I had canceled, but I called and I said, you know, we'll do the performance in Hawaii. And it was a private performance, the two people were getting married, and so we did that, met the people, they were so nice, we became friends. And then after that, you know, I was just working on some things. I come up with a title. I don't know if it's going to be the exact title, but it's going to be my next CD called Gospel Inspired by Lula. My mama's name is Lula. That's my mama. You know, as a kid, you say, okay, kids talk about, don't you talk about my mama. What do you say about my mama? Smack in the head, that's my mama. And you know, in Detroit, you know, we had this thing in the alley. You know, as a kid, my mother would always let me do all kind of crazy stuff. There was one thing where, like, you know, as a boy, you know, you have these, like, you find these old tires, and you roll them around like they're cars. Watch out, Steve. Anyway, we just did all kind of crazy stuff. And but I thank her for that because she allowed me to have the freedom of discovering. And, you know, she said, don't let anyone ever, you know, blind your spirit. And so I never did let that happen, and I thank her for that. So I decided that about a month and a half ago, I called Rob Light at CAA. I said, Rob, I want to do this tour. He said, what?
It takes about 5 months to do a tour. Steve.
I said, come on, man.
It's going to be really expensive, Steve.
And so I said, we got to do this anyway.
Oh, come on. Yeah, he's doing his last minute things, wonders.
And so we worked it out and decided to call it A Wonder Summer's Night. And it is because I wanted to go all over the country and maybe throughout the world. And really thank you. Thank all of you, all of my family and friends and fans, because it was because of your supporting the gift of God had given me of song, music, allowing me to, through your supporting that, being able to give my mother probably a better life than she would have ever had. And I just thank you so much for that. And anyway, I'm going to walk over here and, do a little something. Hold on. Love you back. Let you know, Nancy. I
like that.
You gonna sing it whether you like it or not. All right. That's your note, baby.
When the chain of command speaks. Thoughts of evil plan to make you its possession, and it will if we let it destroy everybody. We all must take precautionary measures. Love and peace you treasure, then you, then me, when I say, whoa, love and love in me, I would love today. Many hearts.
it down a little. Cause love is very peaceful. So bring it down a little.
Stop.
She's a girl in the past. I guess that all got to her at last. Did you read the news about the girl today? She passed away. What did a friend say? What's up, kind of guitar?
lilies are green. They only turn to brown when autumn comes around. You see, I know just what I say. Today's not yesterday. In all things happening. But what I'd like to know, could a place like this exist so beautiful? Or do we have to find our wings and fly away to the visions in our
can't wait myself.
Or is it only a vision?
I'm born in hot time, Mississippi, surrounded by a woman that's so pretty. His parents give him love and affection to keep him strong. But when in the right, y'all sing it.
God is good. love is good. So good.
Bye. So far. Golden lady, I'd like to go there. so long. For this night I pray that a storm would guide you my way to share with me this special day. Well, ribbons in the sky for our love. If allowed, may I touch your hand in the please. May I once again so that you too will understand. There's a ribbon in the sky for our love. But it is that was always meant is a ribbon in the sky for our love. There's a ribbon in the sky. There's a ribbon in the sky. There's a ribbon. There's a ribbon in the sky.
Is that all right, Seth?
Yes, Timmy.
There's a ribbon in the sky. There's a ribbon in the sky. Ribbon in the sky. There's a ribbon in the sky. Oh, baby, there's a ribbon in the sky. There's a ribbon in the sky. sky. A ribbon in the sky. There's a ribbon in the sky. Oh, baby, there's a ribbon in the sky. 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 A ribbon in the sky. There's a ribbon in the sky. A ribbon in the sky. There's a ribbon in the sky. Sky, sky, sky. A ribbon in the sky. Baby, baby, there's a ribbon in the sky. A ribbon.
Remix.
A ribbon in the sky. Sky, sky, sky. There's a ribbon.
Hold on, hold on, hold on. Ladies, ladies, for all the ladies that know how to put it down real good, you can sing this part of the song. Now, if you don't know how to handle your business, don't sing. But I'm trusting that you do. I'm gonna give you a part one time. See how you get it, how sexy it sounds. You say,
there's a ribbon in the sky. There's a ribbon in the sky. There's a ribbon in the sky. A big, big ribbon in the sky.
Sing it. No, 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 no. No, 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 uh-uh. I don't want to get into that. I don't want to get into that. Come on. Let's do it again.
There's a ribbon in the sky. There's a ribbon in the sky. There's a ribbon in the sky. Sky, big, big, a ribbon in the sky. Say it, say it.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay, now y'all got y'all parts, ladies? Fellas. Fellas. You know how to put it down real good, fellas. You know what you're doing when you do your thing. I'll give you a part. Okay, are you ready, fellas? Listen, fellas, here we go. Listen, a woman don't like a man that got no rhythm, okay? Okay? It's not gonna work. It's more than just in and out, left and right, fellas, okay? Okay? All right, fellas, you gotta get it right. Now listen, I'm gonna do it one time. Come on. Stronger than the ladies. Maybe not, but you know. Okay. I'll tell you what, I'll let the ladies start off. You remember your part, ladies? Okay, when I call you in, You gonna get on? Get on it? Get on it? Are you ready? One, two, and go. Fellas, come on. I'ma keep it real, fellas. Y'all sound louder, y'all sound stronger. Ladies, what's up? I'ma give the ladies a chance again, here we go. Over time, I've been building my castle of love just for two. Though you never knew you were my reason, I've gone much too far for you not to say. I've got to throw my castle away. Over dreams I have become a perfect come true. Though you never knew it was a deep I'd been dreaming. The Sandman has come from too far away for you to say come back some other day. And though you don't believe that they do come true. Oh, didn't my dreams come true when I looked at you? Maybe till if you would believe, you too might be overjoyed. What I've set to discover. I've gone much too far for me not to find the love that I saw can never be mine. And though you don't believe that they do come true. Oh, didn't my dreams come true when I looked at you? Maybe till if you would believe, you too might be all my joy, all my love, all for me. Yeah. And though the answer is bravo, what do they know? For in romance, our true love needs is a chance. Maybe with that chance you will in the palm of your hand. The entire universe is a tiny grain of sand, and it feels impossible to do. 'Cause I can't imagine love without you. Think of drinking every sea with its salty waters dry, sprinting around the world three times faster than a rocket flies. In the thought of it, you can pursue. As I can't imagine love without you. Blame it on the sun that didn't shine. I'll blame it on the birds and trees. I'll blame it on the time that never was enough. I'll blame it on the night that cannot be. But my Lord lives on me. With no vivid reason here to find. Yet the thought of losing you's been hanging round my mind. Far more frequently you're wearing perfume when you say, no special place to go. But when I ask for you be coming back soon, you don't know, never know. Well, I'm a man of many lives. Here's the answer in a smile.
Or in the words that you first hear him say.
I messed up the words.
Impression in your mind.
Do you know it all in just one day? To feel you there. How will I know she loved me?
I know all things in time.
Well, I have no problem waiting. Is the answer in her glance?
The first time you're holding hands.
Or in the moment that feels oh so right? Is it in her tenderness?
Or the magic in his kiss?
Or in the sweet love you make through the night? She cares.
It's hard for true love to find you, find you.
So easy to feel you there. How will I know she loves me? No problem waiting, just waiting.
True love forever kind.
For true love forever mine.
Aisha Morris.
Fausto. Yeah. Fausto.
Yes, Stevie.
What's up, baby?
What's up,
Papa? Mnyongo.
Yo, 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 Steve.
What's up, son?
Cooking pops.
How you doing, kid?
Good.
Come on, y'all do that thing that y'all do, that thing that y'all do, that thing that y'all do.
Do that thing that y'all
do, that thing that y'all do. Come on.
Don't you worry about a thing.
You know what? You know what? You know what? That song, Signs of the Living, has a whole nother chance. It does. Forget the Stevie Wonder part of it. It has a whole nother kind of chance. Okay, now check this out. This could be a country song. It could. I was thinking the endings are like, said I'm signed, say delivered, I'm yours. Right? I'm telling you, I love country music. So I'm just saying. Said I'm signed, say delivered, I'm yours. It could do it without question. You know, I got a good sense of that stuff. I'm telling you. I mean, I love country. Listen, check it out. Let's just do this. You can say like, here I am, baby. Signed, sealed, delivered, I'm yours. Here I am, baby. Signed, sealed, delivered, I'm yours. See, come on, you know what? Quit faking it, because you're in Hollywood, okay? You know some of y'all country. Yeah, all kind of black country, white country, brown country, yellow country. Yeah, all little country thing going on. Forget the Stevie Wonder part and just let your country thing come out. Okay? You understand? Like when you always saying, baby, baby. Forget that. Forget that baby. All that. It's gone. We talking about here I am, baby. Signed, sealed, delivered, I'm yours. Can y'all do that? Don't fake it. Yeah, I'm from the hood. I know how to do that thing. I listen to country music. Come on. So you go, here I am, baby. Signed, sealed, delivered, I'm yours. No, y'all sounding too black, like, you know. I'm yours. Forget that. No, this is straight out. I'm yours. Get it right. I'll say goodnight. Okay, then you go, one, two. Here I am. All right now, come on, clap your hands. Here I am. I'm yours, come on. Here I am. See, I know y'all got it in there. Okay. I mean, listen, I love all kind of music. There's a song. Hey, if you ain't listening to me, chill it out. There's a song that Chuck Berry wrote. Chuck Berry. You know Chuck Berry? Okay. It goes like this. Let me see something. Okay. Long distance information. Get me Memphis, Tennessee. Help me find the party trying to get in touch with me. She could not leave a number, but I know who played the call. Cause my uncle took the message and they wrote it on the wall. Like that. Oh, I need information. Get in touch with my Marie. She's the only one who phoned me here from Memphis, Tennessee. My home is on the south side. High up on the ridge, just about at the mouth of the Mississippi Bridge. Come on, play it. Mm-hmm.
and all that I can add. Only that I miss her and all the fun we had. But we won't pull apart, cause our folks did not agree. To our part a happy home and miss the Thursday. But you know what? All those songs influenced like different songs, like Jimmy Reed playing his harmonica. All those songs influenced different songs that I wrote. Okay? There's one song I did. Okay, a little bit, I'm gonna do a little bit of the song.
Just a little bit. Just a little bit.
I like seeing your buggy right across the floor. I like the dirty thing, tell you how I thought more. I like the reggae, but you fancy that from that. I like to make love to you. You can make me scream. Boogie on red woman. What a line you do. Boogie on red woman. Baby, can you see?
But you know what? There's another song. Check this out. Because we got to go in a minute. There's another song. Okay, imagine this, fellas. You know, we get like 16, 17, you know, we feel like we're feeling out, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You know, that happened to me too. You know, I was in Chicago. I met this girl, you know, I had a little sneak thing, you know what I'm saying? Because my teacher, Ted Holmes, always, even though he's partially sighted, you know, I try to hide from that, you know, I hide when he's looking in that blind eye and, you know, do my thing. And there was this girl I met, her name was Marcia. And I was trying to do everything to get, you know, get with her. So one of them, I said, hey, you know, after the show, why don't you come up to the hotel? She said, I can't come in the hotel, Steve. I said, come on, go to the hotel, you know. I can't come in the hotel. I said, no, you can't, you know, you can get together. I'm not going to do nothing to get married. I said, I'm not going to do nothing to get married. Oh, man. So then I kept saying, I said, come on to the hotel. She came in the hotel, she brought her mother.
Heard you're trying to cut my daughter. Heard you're going to question my daughter.
Yes, ma'am. So, you know, she ended up sending my mother a letter.
Your son's in love with my daughter.
My mama said, shh. But anyway, so
I was trying so hard to get with her. So I said, I said, guess what? I wrote a song about you.
So you didn't write a song about me?
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't sing. You made a song about me.
I said, I'm telling you, I did. I said, come over to my Regal Theater. We go downstairs, I play on the piano for you. So she came and we went like backstage, played the piano in like between one of the shows, the halves, you know. Played the song. All I got was a little kiss and a smile. I like that. But you gave me so much more with this song. Check it out. Sing.
La la.
Sing the first part. Sound great. Stevie's LA's finest. Can I sing with you, group?
In a cafe, or sometimes on a crowded street, I've been near you, but you never noticed me. My shady Omar, won't you tell me how could you behind the little smile I wore, I wish that you were mine. Sing la 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 la. Among the crowd, maybe someday I'll share a little distant cloud. Oh, shady Omar, pretty little one that I adore, you're the only girl my heart beat for. I wish that you were mine.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got to go in a minute, but I wanted to. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold the phone. Hold the cellular phone. Very recently, someone who is very special and all of us a friend made his journey to heaven, and the last time that I saw him alive, I said, I'm going to do something when I go to the Greek. It's about a week and a half ago. And that is, I want your daughter to sing with me this song, which was his favorite song. It was a doctor. His name was Dr. Arthur Johnson. And what I want to do is have his daughter come up, Anita Johnson, and sing the song with me.
She got it.
Anita sings opera, but she's going to sing here with me today.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
When I fall in love, it will be
when I give my heart,
give me your heart,
it will be
completely.
I'll never give my
Anita Johnson.
Thank you, Anita. Because the record has a groove, don't make it in the groove. But
you can jump right away. Let's say when the beat first starts to move. Y'all say it.
They can feel it all.
Sunshine of my life, you are. That's why I'll always be around.
If I thought our love was an end, I'd find myself drowning in my own tears. Oh, why the sunshine of my life, yeah, why I'll always stay around. You are the apple of my eye. All right, forever you. You don't understand, and you're silent.
No, baby.
Superstition ain't the way.
Only got 10 minutes, y'all.
Superstition ain't
but hold
the way.
On. Hold that.
Superstition.
I'll do it up. Yeah, uh-huh. We cannot end this situation without acknowledging the great musicians and singers that are on the stage with us tonight. On percussion, Mr. Fausto Cuevas. Percussion, Mignongo Jackson. On drums, Chris Johnson. On keyboards and background vocals, Miss Victoria Theodore. Keyboards, Mr. Roman Johnson. On guitar, Mr. Errol Cooney. On guitar, Mr. Morris O'Connor. And from the Detroit Pistons, Detroit! Forget about it. The game was stolen. On bass, Mr. Nathan Watt.
Don't hurt him again.
Now hold on. Hold on. I don't know if you made it here tonight, but we're gonna do this thing. Y'all gonna clap your hands against it. We're gonna, don't rush it. Y'all sing it. I just called to say I love you. I just called to say how much I care. Bottom of my heart. So check it out. I want to let you know one thing before I go. Very clearly this year. But you may not leave to the end. So I'll be trying to walk out. I'll be watching you. That's like at my church in West Angeles, Bishop Lexus. Don't leave while the service is going on. Okay, so check it out. We were born with the ability to make decisions, to choose the difference between right and wrong. And even though we might be works in progress, we know the difference. Keep playing, it's okay. We know the difference, and we were given a heart, not only just a heart to it will pump blood through our bodies, but equally as important, a heart to love with that heart. You know, many times thoughts come to me, and you know, this came to me the other day. It said, you know, it said to me that every single day that we live is a great day, but you must remember one thing. Each day that we live brings us a day closer to our destiny and our fate. Either we will live an afterlife of bliss or a life of hell based on what we do and how we are. So use your heart to love all the way, completely. For God made us all different colors, sizes, different beliefs, but at the end of the day, we're made in His image. And so, do your best to love. that one. And when you go out next year, you go out and you decide that person you're going to vote for, whomever that might be, the next president, make sure that that person is one who believes that there must be a united people of these United States. My brother Calvin just come on stage. What's up, Calvin? New York, just like I pictured it. Skyscrapers, everything. Anyway, one last thing I want to say. For those, and we all know people who are haters, they hate because of someone's color, because of someone's preference, or whatever they might hate, just hate. Just gonna hate, just wanna hate. If you tell those people who hate, listen, why don't you just go on and die and go to hell? Just go on and die and go to hell. And then you can do that instead of living and trying to make this a living hell for all of us. All right. That's about it. You know what I'm feeling? You know what's happening? For all of the various people who might be from the various radio stations, I say hello to all of you. I hope that we can all come together, as you know, on radio station KGLH Radio Free 102.3. All my people here. All my people's here. All my children, stand up. Ty, stand up. Everybody stand up. Because we're getting ready to roll out and do our thing. Are y'all ready? If you know this part of this song, when you hear it, you better hit it as loud as you can. Are you ready? You get it? Here we go. Trying to get off the stage, I forgot one of the most important parts of the song. Hot damn. Hot damn. To acknowledge the singers. How that? Losing my mind. What's wrong with me? On vocals, Miss Kimberly Brewer. On vocals, Mr. Keith John. And on vocals, my daughter, Aisha Morris. All right, now y'all can sing. One. But through my eyes, the light of you is all I see. For you, there might be another song. But in my heart, and here is your melody. So long ago, my heart without demanding. Through my eyes. up above. God bless you.